Thank you. Yates.
Preliminary indication the penalty is against Yates. Looks like interference call. And the holders will have one more play with no time left on the clock.
Keep going for the 35-yard line.
Put your player down on the field.
First down for the Huskies.
Can't tell he's sure who the player is for Yates.
Official timeout.
And there'll be an official timeout. James Christian is the injured player.